जय गुरु। भक्ति द एफर्ट टू रिमेन कॉन्स्टेंटली अटैच टू सत इज भक्ति। व्हेन अवर फेथ इज इन्वेडेड बाय कंट्राडिक्टरी आइडियाज डाउट्स अराइज। आज सुन आज फेथ इज ओवरवेल्म्ड बाय डाउट्स विच आर अगेन सपोर्टेड बाय द माइंड डिप्रेशन सेट्स इन। इफ वन गिव्स अप कंट्रारी आइडियाज हियर्स एंड एक्सेप्ट्स आर्गुमेंट्स फेवरिंग फेथ डाउट्स वैनिश एंड डिप्रेशन कैन नॉट स्टैंड। नो कंट्रारी थॉट्स कैन शेक द फेथ आफ्टर इट हैज राइपेंड। व्हाट कैन डाउट्स और लिथार्जी डू टू ए ट्रू बिलीवर। वंस डाउट इज इंडल्ज इट अटैक्स द माइंड लाइक ए विल एंड अल्टीमेटली इट बिगेट्स एन एक्सट्रीमली वन आउट that is state of disbelief. To remove doubt and establish faith is to attain knowledge. If you have found truth, no contrary idea, no incantation, no power other than that of your own faith can overwhelm or bewitch you. Know this for sure. As far off as faith will leave your mind, so much the world will doubt you and lose faith in you, and so much too will distress attack you. It is sure the kingdom of distress and misery is in the land of disbelief. The land of faith is so fertile. Take care. If you find doubt like sprouts of the woods of disbelief, pull them out at once, otherwise the immortal tree of devotion will not be able to grow. Devotion and faith are twin brothers. If one comes, the other follows. Remove doubt. Place devotion on the throne of faith. Let the kingdom of heaven be established in your heart. The effort to remain constantly attached to serve the source of existence incarnate is bhakti, devotion. The devoted is the really wise man. Wisdom without devotion is merely verbal learning. You may say, he is I or I am he, the absolute. But hold on the devotion, then only that attitude will stand in you. Otherwise, you can achieve nothing by it. As the faith, so the love, and so the wisdom also. First try to be free from vanity. Then say, he is I. Otherwise the he is I may drag you down more. If you try to keep other two enlivening thoughts, your thought, behavior, habits, etc. will become broad and true gradually. These are the signs of a devotee. The mind becomes narrow when it moves out to the narrow. When it moves to the expansive, it expands. So when it goes to a devotee, it broadens. And as much broadness as there is, so much peace there is. Jai Guru.